hindi ko naman inisip originally Seven Summits. I just love to travel. Gusto ko yung experience of hiking in different mountain ranges all over the world. Pero nung nakita ko na nilagyan ko ng plano, like, oh, I want to climb the Seven Summits. Nagkaroon ng focus, nagkaroon ng better fulfillment kasi meron ako nakikita ng achievement on my part. Sometimes we're just pressured. So, we need to find that path, kumbaga, kung saan mo tingin na gusto mas sustainable, mas long-term, and if you are doing something na, you know, you're passionate about, kumbaga, automatic na yung return. Wala pang Pilipino na South Pole expedition. Wala pa nang North Pole. So, hindi tapos yung laban. You finish one, and then you try to, you know, raise the bar higher. There's so much more to do. And, of course, there will be challenges. Pero it's just a matter of really focusing on what you really want. And sometimes deriving, you know, fulfillment from it and even making it your actual profession. So start with that. Start with something that you really love doing or something that you're passionate about.
Why I love being in a band? It's because it's an excuse to hang out with my best friends and my husband. And we get to play fabulous music. It's just all the things I love rolled into one. Don't I have the best life ever? What brings me joy is freedom. I really enjoy being able to make decisions on my own. The joy that I want to share with others is the joy that I found by trying new things. You know, once you say yes to something that really scares you, it'll really snowball into you saying yes to more things, more opportunities. Those opportunities will bring you joy. Okay. My advice to my generation would be doing what you love, but not abusing the freedom to choose. My advice to those who have not found their path is to just keep walking. Keep walking and you'll find it.